The lion is my daughter's favorite animal. I finally have time to crochet one for her. In this video, I will show you step by step how to crochet this lion. The first step is to make the head. For the head, I use lion's basic stitch yarn, 2.5 mm hook, and 2 safety eyes. Now let's start. Twelve stitches in the first round. Now we have 20 stitches. Thank you. We have increased 8 stitches from the second round. Before finishing this stitch, we want to change the color to yellow. Hide the loose ends. Before finishing this stitch, change the color back to white. Now we finish the fourth round. Next four rounds, we will do the same thing at the fourth round. Now we move on to the main head. Start from where we cut the white yarn. Now we'll start increasing. For this round, we'll increase one every 5 stitches. Increase one here. Again for single crochet. Then increase one. Four single crochets again. Increase one again. Four single crochets before the last increase. The last increase in this round. So we increase the 4 stitches and there will be 4 stitches left. Have 4 more stitches compared to the last round. For the next couple of rounds, the 8 stitches between the markers are always stay the same, and we increase on the rest. Remember, we have 32 stitches in the last round. Excluding 8 stitches, we have 24 stitches. In this round, we add 4 more stitches by increasing 1 every 6 stitches. Increase on the 6th stitch. Repeat the pattern till the next marker. Finish the round with 4 single crochets. Now we have 36 stitches. Again, 4 single crochets. We have 28 stitches between the markers, so we increase 1 every 7 stitches to get 4 more stitches. Repeat the pattern and end the round with 4 single crochets. Again, start with 4 single crochets. Increase 4 to 44 stitches for this round. Increase 4 to 48 stitches for this round. Increase 4 to 52 stitches for this round. Now we stop increasing and single crochets for 3 rounds. Now single crochets on the back loop for 3 rounds. Keep a stitch number the same. From now on, we will start decreasing. For the next round, the 8 stitches between the markers will stay the same. We have 44 stitches between the markers. Back loop single crochet for 9 stitches. Then combine 2 together here. Repeat until we reach another marker. Finish this round with 4 back loop single crochet. Now we have 4 back loop single crochets round with the last round of 48 stitches. Now decrease 1 every 8 stitches to reach 42 stitches. Repeat till the end. Decrease 1 every 7 stitches to reach 36 stitches. Repeat till the end. Continue reducing the size of the hole. Thank you. limited video length, I will leave the other parts for next video.